Police think the suspect seen in this sketch picked his victim in this neighborhood at random. That makes the case both unusual and scary. It's also a case that could serve a larger safety lesson.
Dropped off at a bus stop near 38th and Post, a 16-year-old girl told police she was walking to a friend's home in this neighborhood when a man abducted her at gunpoint.
It's fairly disturbing, really. He basically just leans out the window with a gun and tells her to get in.
Daniel Rosenberg with Crime Stoppers says the victim claims she was sexually assaulted inside an older tan SUV last August before being released. Detectives believe the teen was targeted at random.
These things are very, very rare. You know, we're not having rampant sexual assaults all over Indianapolis. But it can happen.
This police sketch shows the attacker described as a heavy-set man with a lazy eye and other distinct features.
He has an overbite on his bottom teeth and kind of a short afro with a very round, larger face. So I think this gentleman is going to stick out.
Because the suspect showed some directional awareness while driving around this neighborhood, which is filled with dead-end streets and cul-de-sacs, as well as winding roads, detectives think he may have lived in the area at one time.
If you're from around that area, he may not live in it anymore, but he certainly was familiar with it.
The victim told detectives her attacker was quiet and soft-spoken during the crime. Police remind everyone walking alone anywhere in the city to always watch your surroundings.
One of the important things to teach your children is you got to be aware of what's around you, where you are, what you're doing. This particular example, it doesn't happen often, but when it does, it's important that we get those folks off the street.
Finally, as always, anyone with information on the suspect in this sketch is still asked to contact Crime Stoppers. Jesse Wells, CBS 4 News.